by here. There's Ian. I'm not shopping today, McLaughlin.
I'm not shopping today. I'll take off.
And of course, here we are.
Completely not used. I may buy 20 or 30. My will is solid. My iron is strong.
And your wallet is full. Soon to be empty.
What a long day.
Time to get some sleep.
And hit the old hay. Big day shopping tomorrow. Time for some old shut up. Go to sleep.
You know, when I'm in Fez, I really enjoy going to Cafe Clock and getting their camel burgers. If you want a good camel burger, come to Fez and come to Cafe Clock.
Yum.
Mmm.
Good job. Here's the place we're staying at. Here, this is the room I'm staying in. Let's take a quick look. Although it's a little messy now, of course. Here. Sleeping there, a little uncomfortable. Call to prayer at 4:30. And then here's the sitting room where you can, you know, sit. And then up here is where the, these are all the documents for all the owners of the house through the ages. And then we've got this area here. Just another quick shot over here. And we'll go up. That's like a skylight there, but they have a cover over it. And then up in this window is where Ian's sleeping. Follow me this way, please. We'll head into the kitchen area. It's a little dark. Let's see if we have a light here. Okay. Of modern appliances. And here. And back around. Some clay madness. Here we can hang out, get something to eat. And back around here.
I'll meet you downstairs.
There's the awesome bathroom. And here comes Kenny with a couple of beers. More than a couple. We'll pause here.